Hallo, Forsy Kreisler, Paganini, La Clochette, I watched what I did yesterday and I particularly want to look at the last arpeggio again because I think that I can get the last few notes more fluid, or let's say I notice that there is some interruption of the flow of, I don't know, lifting the third finger right for the last B, and should probably just, because, I mean, it's fast. It's fast run in 16th notes, and it should be without holes, smooth, right? So I cannot do like these kind of things. So let's see. Okay, so that's the kind of movement I want to be able to do, even if the final playing I might not come around with the thumbs as much as I do now, but just I don't know, to have this movement without hesitation. I want to practice that. I feel it cannot hurt, and I can modify it then to something that I actually need when I play. So let's see. Okay, so I was focused on the movement and not so much on my constructive thinking, so I want to do that now. I didn't watch, but I think that was different. It felt much easier. Oh, I even overshot the final position. That's interesting. So, let's do that some more. Okay, so maybe the next step would be to do that without me holding the violin here. Or maybe holding it less. Doing that and losing my support here. So okay, so let's put the bow to the string. That's also worth doing, just moving the bow to the string. Maybe the hand is somewhere up here. That's landing behind the bridge, okay. Okay. Let's see if I can get up there without contracting myself. Mm-hmm. I'm afraid that's a note. Then the F sharp. That's that one, the wrong note. B, the harmonic. Yeah, I really want to slide into that. Okay, that was connected. I still want to make my own well-being primary. See what's happening to me as I do that. To my constructive thinking and to the free flow of energy. Okay, my bow direction was screwed up, but doesn't really matter. Okay, I think I was a little bit more mindful of this last octave. and yeah, lots of time to work on this. Okay, talk to you soon. Bye for now.